Next up in the Aussie team, Kylie Shadbolt.
Now Kylie's using for the first time here a superior tumbling element in her first pass. She's a very dynamic girl. Can she carry it off?
Well, she's been training particularly well coming into this meet in the last few days.
Yes, Don, and here it is. Round all, flick-flack. Double layout somersault. What a fine start to the routine by young Kylie Shadbolt. Second tumbling pass now. The girl's required to show three acrobatic series. Oh, double somersault, just a slight step on landing, but very sure by Kylie Shadbolt. Kylie is very deliberate with all her work, but has great extension in everything she does. Third tumbling pass, double back again. Oh, she's landed all of her double somersaults tonight. Now this routine has been beautiful. It's sure to warrant a very good score.
We should see a big smile here too, Peter. That was a great performance.
In replay. First tumbling pass, double layout somersault, beautifully performed.
And higher score for the Australians, 9.6.